Hello, guys! Привет! Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to learn plural form of nouns. If you want to get more lessons, like this video and subscribe. Before watching this lesson, make sure that you know how to determine gender of nouns. If you don't, watch my videos dedicated to gender of nouns first. Let's get started! Множественное число имен существительных. Еще раз. Множественное число имен существительных. In the Russian language, nouns of plural form have different endings than in singular form. Nouns of masculine gender ending in consonant and nouns of feminine gender with an ending a in plural form have an ending ы. For example, стол, столы. Картина, картины. Стол is masculine gender and картина is feminine. Nouns of masculine gender, which have endings мягкий знак, y, and feminine gender, with endings мягкий знак, я, and ия, have an ending и. Календарь, календари. Песня, песни. Календарь is masculine, песня is feminine. There is a gold rule in Russian orthography. After letters к, г, х, ч, ж, ш, and щ, the letter e is written, and never ы. So, nouns of masculine and feminine genders, which stems end with к, г, х, ч, ж, ш, and щ, in plural form have an ending e. For example, мальчик, мальчики, девочка, девочки, плащ, плащи, нога, ноги. After letters ж and ш, the letter и is pronounced as ы. Нож, ножи. As far as neuter gender is concerned, there is also a plural form. If a noun has an ending о, in plural form о changes to а. An ending е to я, and an ending мя to an ending ена. For example, окно – окна, море – моря, имя – имена. Some nouns of masculine gender have an ending а or я in plural form. In this case, the stress falls on an ending. For example, паспорт – паспорта, город – города, цвет – цвета, учитель – учителя. Some nouns of masculine gender ending in consonant and nouns of neuter gender with an ending о have an ending мягкий знак я in plural form. Брат – братья. Друг – друзья. Крыло – крылья. Nouns with endings анин, янин, which denote a person, have endings ане, яне in plural form. Россиянин – россияне. Some nouns have only singular form. These words refer to 1. Substance and material. For example, железо, кислород. 2. Food, молоко, соль. 3. Feelings, любовь, ненависть. And 4. Collective terms, мебель, одежда. Some nouns have only plural form, These words are 1. Things which consist of two or more parts. For example, ножницы, очки, деньги. 2. Some food and substance. Духи, консервы. And 3. Some abstract words, such as будни, сутки, каникулы. Now, let's practice. I'll give you a noun in singular form, and you will have 5 seconds to put a word into a plural form. Let's get started. Орех. The right answer is орехи. Well done. Next. Объявление. If your answer is объявление, you are right. Дверь. The right answer is двери. Great. Next. Цветок. The right answer is цветы. Well done. Here is the summary of what we have learned in this lesson. I summarized it in the table. In plural form, ending -ы have nouns of masculine gender and feminine gender with an ending -а. Ending -и have nouns of masculine gender with endings мягкий знак and и краткая, and feminine gender with endings мягкий знак, я и я. And nouns which stem end with к, г, х, ч, ж, ш, and ща. Do you remember the gold rule of Russian orthography? Yes, you are right. The letter ы is never written after these letters. Endings а and я have some nouns of masculine gender and nouns of neuter gender with endings о and е. Ending ена have nouns of neuter gender ending in мя. Ending мягкий знак я have some nouns of masculine gender and nouns of neuter gender with an ending о. Endings ане, яне have nouns of masculine gender ending in анин, янин. There are nouns which have only singular form and only plural form. Thanks for watching. Спасибо. Пока.